we have this cool little symbol. It's actually an alcohol strength indicator chart. So it starts at cruising speed and ends at ludicrous speed, kind of gauge how drunk you're going to get throughout the night. The beverage tab, we have three mocktail versions of the cocktails we offer, along with a keg and tonic and beer and wine as well. For our food section, we have five dishes with a rotating six seasonal dish. So everything is family style. It's kind of meant to be shared, so it kind of comes out as it's ready. And then we have this cool little allergy chart at the bottom. So a hollowed out dot indicates an ingredient we can remove, and a solid out dot, unfortunately, you cannot. And lastly, we just have the merch tab at the end, just kind of goes through this serial event going on over here.
Very cool. Right.